Como dance.
Como dance. What's going on, guys? Welcome to a brand new video on my channel. If you keep up with my videos and you watch my last video especially, you know that I'm about to go through a cut, which is the Getting Beat Shreddy series, otherwise known as GBS. And in the process, in the midst of all that, I managed to get myself a couple of accessories that are going to assist me in making things easier as far as checking on my weight and keeping track of my nutrition and my food is concerned. So I just want to walk you through the process of reviewing everything I bought. So yeah, stay tuned.
With every ounce in my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm free now.
So there are a couple of essential things that are needed in order to go through a cut if you're trying to lose weight, but more essentially to burn to lose fat. Now I've got two accessories here. One is a weighing and body fat scale, and the other is a kitchen scale. For me, in my opinion, I feel like these are two very important things that help you keep track of everything and ensure that you're not guessing or just applying your own kind of knowledge to things, but instead you're sticking to accuracy and facts. The other thing besides the weighing scale and the kitchen scale that are important for you to use when you're undergoing a cut like I'm about to is an app called MyFitnessPal. MyFitnessPal helps you keep track of your nutrition, that is your meals and especially your macro, micronutrients and your calorie intake as well. So it does a good job of keeping everything, I'd say 99.9% accurate, so you don't have to worry about assuming or just guessing what your calorie intake is and also what your macro and micronutrient intake is. So I just want to give you guys a small review of these two specifically. Don't worry, I've not just bought them now. I've had them for about 2 or 3 weeks, so I've already gone through them myself and I've done a few tests, so I'm pretty used to them now. So I'll start with the body weight scale. This is from Ramtons, a very reputable company, so here's the scale. Glass on top, so it's very tender. Needs to be handled with care, obviously. If you're fidgety and you're a bit of a klutz, this might not be the kind of scale for you. However, I like to take care of my things, so this is kind of perfect for me. Yeah, so pretty basic to use. Power button there. It's not going on. Power button there. Really fancy. Everything is digital, so just play around with the buttons. There's a user's manual here, so in case you get lost or need to find your way around using it, it's all good. Well, I already know how to use it and I've stored a couple of pieces of information like my age, my sex, my what else have I stored here? And other things I'll mention possibly in the future, so it's pretty much my skill. Yeah, so yeah. That's as far as the main scale is concerned. And yeah, another thing I want to talk about as far as this scale is concerned is the fact that, and this, some of these things will appear on the screen, you can store stuff like your what level of athlete you are, your height, your body fat range, but that means body fat percentage, your body water, your bone percentage, stuff like that. So it's pretty handy. Not the cheapest scale, but obviously it depends on what you're investing in and what you're investing your money in for as far as the scale is concerned. So you could get a regular scale that just takes that just measures your weight, and you can go into certain extra statistics, which like I chose to do here. Now immediately you go over to, for me, the kitchen scale, which is even more important because I need to keep track of your macros to a T. This is a generic scale, not the most fancy. does the job nonetheless. I've paid extra attention to this one more than that one, especially because I've been practicing with checking, accounting macros and stuff like that. So on and off button, mode, basic things if you've used the skill before. So not, like I said, not the most fancy, but it does the job nonetheless. Pieces of equipment are important to me because, like I said, I'm going through a cut. I'm going to take this as seriously as possible, so I need certain things to be as accurate as possible. There'll be times where it's going to be difficult for me to keep track when it's absolutely impossible, but for me, I'll try and keep it as simple as possible and make it easy for me to keep track 100%. So I'm really looking forward to this, and I hope today's are too. Let's take you on this journey like I talked about in the previous video, so that's something you guys can look forward to on my channel. If you have any questions about the skills, about my fitness pal, and pretty much any other thing to do with undergoing a cut, just hit me up in the comment section below and I'll be sure to answer you as soon as possible. But like I always say when I'm concluding my videos, please hit the subscribe button below, it's in red. I really appreciate your support. Give the video a thumbs up if you liked it. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace. It's red light. It's red light. It's red.